Hello, and this is Dr. Flou speaking. Today is a day where you will learn how to create vocal chops, such as this. LMMS. First off, you wanna make sure you got your sample, find an a cappella or stuff. Now what you're gonna do is mark your desired area in which you will do the chopping. Twist this knob to trim your start point. And this one to trim your end point. You wanna close it once you've done trimming an area. What the software does is it will automatically zoom in to that part the next time you open it. See? Just keep closing and reopening, until the software zooms in exactly at the syllable for your intended vocal chops. Okay, this part sounds nice. You should now simply activate the volume automation, like so. What it does, is it gives it a bit of release at the end, so your vocal chop doesn't sound like it cuts to pitch silent right at the end. This makes it sound cleaner and more natural. Next we add reverb, very important. I recommend the Plate 2x2 reverb because it sounds super clean and being the easiest to use. Mess it around a little bit, experiment for yourself. I usually never leave the blend knob above 50%, and I always leave the damping as is. I finally got the sound I wanted, how about you? I hope you're keeping up, at least. Yeah, so, more or less, that's about it. The rest of the tutorial is optional, but I wanna show you how I kinda stacked different vocal chops together, just like the one in the preview at the beginning of this video. You can make a new vocal chop by simply cloning your previous one and renaming them differently, because why not? What I'm doing now is finding another syllable that I could use as a vocal chop. Got one. And another one. If you're like me, I would just name them based on how they sound. You have reached the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching this poorly made tutorial. I hope it's easy to understand, and I hope you guys learn at least one thing throughout. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, leave a comment on how I do, love or hate, Dr. Flou out.